Now tonight, beet juice is the hot commodity at the Fayetteville Road Department. That's where road crews are stocking their supplies to spread out on the roads tonight. 4029's Ben Wagner explains why it's so effective at breaking the ice. He continues our live local team coverage from Fayetteville.
Well, Angela, it might look pretty gross here, but this brown slime here and this puddle here could be what keeps roadways safe when they freeze overnight. You might call this the calm before the storm. Trucks are stockpiling newly ordered salt and making sure every last grain is ready to go when freezing rain could make roadways slick. But these piles of salt aren't their biggest weapon.
If you put straight beet juice out, it won't freeze till it gets 44 below.
But straight beet juice would cost too much. And since it normally doesn't get that cold here, the road department mixes it with salt to change water's freezing point to just below zero. But their supply can run out quick. This tank holds 9,000 gallons of beet juice. Seems like a lot, right? Well, in the last winter weather event, when we saw a week-long period of ice and snow, they used about 3,000 or 4,000 gallons, or enough beet juice to fill this tank all the way up to my shoulder. Think of beet juice as their heavy-duty icebreaker. They'll only need it when it's really cold out.
If the temperatures are hovering around 32 degrees, we may not need to use this. The salt brine will do really well on its own.
So while salt still works, the beet juice might be the new tool keeping you safe on the roads.
I think it's the wave of the future.
And you can see crews right now are mixing up kind of that sand and salt, getting ready for roads to freeze in the next day. And now, though, they said they did not pre-treat any of the roads because it has been raining pretty much all day, and any of this precipitation would have just washed any solution away. Reporting live tonight in Fayetteville, I'm Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
This is the second year Fayetteville has used beet juice on its roads. Crews didn't use it much last winter because we didn't have as much snow.